Howdy folks, StormerNorman64 here. I'm going to be playing Napoleon Total War, Napoleon Campaign, Europe, 1805 to 1812. Okay, the campaign difficulty is normal, and the battle difficulty is hard. And I hope that music won't be so loud. Oh good. So yep, we're going to Napoleon. I was always a big fan of Napoleonic War gaming when I was a kid. Little soldiers all painted up and played on a table. So when this loads, I'll hit escape so we don't get that.
The treacherous British have once more conceived plans against France.
Typical.
Pulling Austria and Russia into a coalition, Austrian armies have amassed in Bavaria and Italy, with Russian forces already marching to their aid, whilst the Royal Navy prevents the free movement of French shipping along every coastline.
Yeah, that's going to be a big problem for us.
Their Admiral Nelson is not to be underestimated. Prussia, so far, has stayed out of the coalition, but they will not raise arms to assist us, and the revolution must eventually be taken to them. Occupied Württemberg and Bavaria cry out for our help, and French troops stand ready to enter German-speaking lands to oppose the combined might of the Austrian and Russian armies. Conquest of Vienna and Moscow should be our main objectives, unless the meddling of other powers bids our intervention in other areas.
Right, so we have an army to the an army to the north, and we'll build an army to the south. The south army will take on Austria, which is, we've got to capture Vienna. Okie doke. And then we'll have an army to the north, and we'll go for those Germanic lands in Moscow. However, I think we're, as Amsterdam, allied. At peace. There's Prussia. So that's who we're going to war with. These guys are neutral. They're allied. So we can actually move into there. Allied with the Swiss. Bavarians allied, but at war with us lot. Okay. So. Remember she said the British Navy, not a big Navy, are going to harass us. Now, first thing we see is we have a harbour here. Needs upgrading, but at the end, he's just going to blockade it. But at the moment, this can actually be rioted, could be raided and pillaged. So we need to put someone in it to protect it. If you put us infantry in, hit the space bar, we'll speed all the unit movements up. If you put a unit, land unit in, now the Navy can only blockade the port. That will still cut your revenue, but not as much as getting ransacked. And now these guys are yellow, so. Move one of these units in, see what happens.
En avant!
Still yellow. These guys are green. Oh, okay. Let's put them outside and see what happens. Still green. Oh, good. Okay, lower class has gone green. That's good. Right. First thing we really need is roads. Let's just get cheap roads first. Oh, especially my saving. That's going to be our main town in the south.
Monsieur, vous entrez!
What happened? I'm out of towns. Oh, maybe not. Corsica. in Hanover. Roads are going to pay off big time. Nothing wrong with Perry having. I'm not sure everyone's got at least basic roads for the moment. Apart from Corsica. Alright, next thing I'd like to have is. Can you recruit here? It's going to need something, Hanover. We need to hold Hanover, I think. I think where this is, maybe a supply post would be the best thing. How do we get to unite with that? That Austria might come through here, that might be an issue. Anyway, Napoleon, where are you? Headless. Where is he? Okay, I need my eyesight. Oh, there he is. Good. Well, Napoleon, bring his army down to take Venice. You cannot march through the Alps. Well, you can, but if you stop in the snow, you'll have attrition. So I'm going to bring in fire.
Marche! En position!
Comment puis-je vous aider?
I'm a spy, infiltrate.
Comme vous voulez.
Mes hommes vont souffrir si nous faisons halte ici.
What are they? Oh, they're already unhappy. So you'll have to recruit militia. Might recruit two so that I can pull my fusilier of line out, because that's not really going to be fighting anyone. Trade ship. Great. We need trade ships. These things here have to be protected. I'll go for that one. Grab as far as we can. Where's our other? Oh, we have another navy here. Gibraltar. Let's try and escape.
Arrivez!
Oh, well, it's Spanish. Okay. Good. Well, a wee bit nervous there. We've got a good troop. We'll bring you to Marseille.
D'autres ordres?
Recevoir
vos ordres.
Nay. put you
d'autres ordres
in that town. I'm thinking, what about you thinking? They're allied. It's easy to say they're going to, but I mean they're allied, we can't just walk in there, can we? Or can we?
Tenez-vous prêt.
Okay. We can put this army here.
Préparez-vous. Marchez. Autre chose? Oui, monsieur. En avant. Marchez.
This army. His army can go and join Napoleon.
A gauche, marchez! En avant, marchez!
This general can do what? He's good.
A vous en.
He's good.
Oui.
Okay, and just wait there. Right. 418, not much more we can do with that. 500 in for the farms, isn't it? Quick look around, see if there's anything we can build. Oh!
De la mission?
College.
Aha! Un lieu d'apprentissage et de culture.
We will build national debt, then we'll go for the public schooliness. Right, national debt, why go for national debt?
This panel gives information about how a technology's effects work in the game, along with a detailed description of its function. Some technologies are essential for constructing certain buildings, so it's worth reading all the information here and checking the building browser.
Right, so basically it's going to reduce our upkeep, which is good. Gonna make it cheaper to have bigger armies. And a bit more wealth as well. So that's the reason for that. And then we're gonna go for public schooling next, because that'll spawn more gentlemen. And a 10% increase in our technology rate. Good. Oh, rightly, we have another gentleman somewhere.
Comment puis-je vous servir?
Allez. So I'll send him there. And I got ends the turn. Down to 418. Troops on the move. Oh, no, no, no. Diplomatic. Let's get Ottoman Empire unfriendly. Can trade. Is he trading? But we're not trading with them. Let's try and trade. Request. That's a yes. Good. Portugal. They're hostile. Anyone else unfriendly? Denmark's indifferent. Let's try it.
Long-standing trade partners develop a healthy respect for each other, reflected by a gradual improvement in diplomatic relations.
Good.
And
that
increased
worked.
Income from trade routes over the life of your agreement.
different. Probably better than unfriendly. Let's try these boys. Come up there. Yeah. Hey. Portugal's hostile. Let's try unfriendly. Well, we're nothing to lose, have we? They said yes. So the last one is now Portugal. Let's try our luck. Single payment 310. Whoa. Let's do it. Excellent. That trade will hopefully be seen as income. Is that a three? No, I was hoping it was a five. Oh well. Trade income will go up. Let's end the turn and see what's happened. So we basically set up a trade, as you saw there, through negotiating with our diplomats in this diplomatic relations tab. We're also building a trade ship to try and use one of these trade posts. And we've got farms and roads on the go. So hopefully... hopefully we'll be okay. This Prussia will have to... Oh! Marching on Hanover. Spain's an ally. That's... the yellow thing is our trading. Okay. Oh yeah, it's because these guys were rioting a bit. Indiscreet courtesan. Oh. Oh. I wonder, can we make allies out of the Ottoman Empire? No. Oh well. Never mind. I still have our army here. Don't we?
Prêt à recevoir vos ordres!
Nos troupes vont disparaître si nous restons ici.
They're still green, good. Oh.
Monsieur, vos ordres? À gauche, marchez!
Good. Oh. With this cannon here. We're going to have across.
Monsieur.
This army's to merge with that one.
En avant! Pour la couronne et le pays! En avant! Marchez! Collecte de ravitaillement!
Once it gets here, I'm going to have them come.
Homme, en avant!
We got 300. Right. Vineyard, 1200. Yeah. Get a mine going. Might do that next turn. I'm more interested in farms and things like that. What's this? Gunsmith, maybe.
Ma mission?
Ah, un lieu d'apprentissage et de culture.
Right, Marseille is going to be a big... Can't see Venice. Marseille is probably going to be a big. We haven't got any.
Tenez-vous prêt!
We haven't got any more money.
Oui, monsieur! Homme, en avant!
Members cover at college. I actually prefer colleges, to be honest. Oh, can't make it. Do you go for the members club? I think I would go for the college. Though this is going to be a useful area to be spawning. Let's go for it. Spawning spies. Right, I don't think we can do anything else. We're out of money. Our navies. We're gone, yeah. There's one right next to Gibraltar. Right, that's how I'm done. I think I'll end this Napoleon at this point. And next time we will assemble our, basically we'll be assembling an army to march on Venice. Well, hopefully we'll start to see payback in our infrastructures and small, you know, things like the farms, things that we've been building. Well, that should have been cleared. Oh well, there's one that has to be done. Hopefully we'll also start to see national debt pay off and we'll go for the public schooling. So until then, total war.